¿Qué pasó? ¿Cómo están? How is everybody doing today? Today I got a small job that I got to do. I'm going to remove some vinyl graphics from one of the trucks that I did last year. The guy sold, the owner of the company sold the truck, so he's got to get ready the graphics on the truck. So stay tuned. It is cold today. It is, let me see how cold it is right now. So it's kind of hard to get this vinyl off. It is, well, it's 30 degrees right here in West Raleigh. So I gotta use the heat gun. I don't want to use my fingernail all the time. Okay, we got one little one. bunch of ice on there still. So that's that right there. Let's do the doors. There's a tool that you can use to pull the vinyl off the surface. I don't have that. I just do that, and then I got this one. But it's easier, faster to do it with my fingers. Thank you. Oh, scared the shoes out of me. Good things when you're doing that, using the heat gun or the torch, sometimes, you know, if you take it without that thing, first of all, it's gonna break. You can't take it off. And the good thing of this is that it doesn't leave no glue on the surface, so it's good to have it, you know, heat up the vinyl. Too hot. snow is coming down from the roof. The vine is salty. There you have it. It is cold. Yeah, now I gotta do it. I gotta do this side. Yeah. I've been doing this for about an hour. Yeah, I guess so. Oh man. cold. My hands are cold. this, this right here marks, it's just dirt built up around the letter. It's no glue, there's no residue from the letter. All he has to do is take the truck to the car wash and wash it, and all those marks gonna disappear. All right, so there you have it. One vinyl removal out of this truck. All right, guys. Well, that was a quick vinyl removal from a truck. And I did that truck about a year ago. I installed all that vinyl on it, and the customer sold the truck, and he called me to get the truck, you know, the vinyl removed. So it's all done. And I just want to thank you for taking a minute and watch this video. And please don't forget to subscribe. Ding the bell so you'll be notified when I load up another video. Comment, let me know what you think. It was very cold outside, 30 degrees, yeah. It was freezing, and then all of a sudden the wind came, and the snow from the roof, it was coming down, and it was ugly. But nevertheless, it's done. Thank you very much for watching this video. And again, subscribe, ding the bell, comment. And before I see you again, be blessed and stay blessed. Bye-bye. Adios.